CDR BeerLab is the analysis system for beer, wort, and water. Fast, simple, and reliable. CDR BeerLab can be used directly in the brewery during all phases of beer production. The system has been designed for the needs of master brewers and breweries of all sizes, for quality control and monitoring of all stages of brewing. With CDR BeerLab, it is possible to perform a large analysis panel on beer, wort, and water with a single system in a simpler and faster way than traditional methods. The CDR BeerLab system, reliable, quick, and intuitive, allows anyone to carry out the analyses directly in the brewery, independently, without having to go to external laboratories and without requiring the support of specialized technical personnel. Thanks to its thermostated cells at 37 degrees centigrade, 16 for the incubation and 4 for the reading, up to 16 samples can be analyzed simultaneously, so as to constantly monitor the production process. The reagents are pre-filled and ready to use, and are supplied in packs containing 10 tubes each, useful for carrying out 10 tests. The results are obtained in a few minutes. Simply add with the pipette supplied with the system the exact volume of sample to the reagent present in the pre-filled tube, and follow the instructions shown on the display. But if any doubts arise, the help function on the display will guide you step by step through the procedure. Upon completion of the analysis, the result is automatically calculated, displayed, and printed. The CDR BeerLab system is a sensitive and precise measuring instrument, thanks to the use of photometric technology based on LED light sources. The results of the analyses are precise and reliable. The correlation of the results with those of the reference methods has been validated by an important international laboratory. CDR BeerLab is part of the CDR Food Lab product line. Reliable and precise analysis systems for the quality control of food and beverages.